In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor that is able to draw an object on the chart, like in this case, a rectangle. So let's find out how to do that with MQL5. To get started, please click on the little icon here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the MetaEditor window, and here you want to click on File, New File, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file Simple Chart Object, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can delete everything above the OnTick function. And we also remove the two command lines here. We start by creating two variables for the highest candle and the lowest candle. We also need two arrays. The first one is called high, the second one low. We use ArraySetAsSeries to sort the arrays from the current candle downwards. And afterwards, we use CopyHigh for the current symbol on the chart and the currently selected period to fill the array called high from candle 0 up to candle 30 with the high values. That's why we use CopyHigh. And to get the lowest values, we use CopyLow. You could also use something like CopyOpen or CopyClose if you would like to get the open and close prices. To get the highest candle, we use ArrayMaximum. This is also a function that is included in MQL5. And it looks into our high array and finds the highest value from candle 0 to candle 30. So let's repeat that for the lowest candle. This time we use ArrayMinimum to look inside the array called low and find the lowest value from candle 0 to candle 30. We also need to have some price information, so we use MQLRates. That is a structure that stores information about prices, volumes, and spreads. We call the array priceInformation. And once again, we use ArraySetAsSeries to sort it from the current candle downwards. And now we use CopyRates to fill our array for the current symbol on the chart and the currently selected period. By the way, this is the old way to do that. That is equal to this notation. So let's actually exchange that. We will start at the current candle 0. And this expression here is able to get all the candles on the chart, but it consumes a lot of calculation power. So if your system is a little weak, you could exchange that with a number of candles that is fixed. And now we have some price information that is saved in our price array. The next step is to use object delete to delete the former rectangles. For the current symbol on the chart, the object name is rectangle. It will not delete anything when you run the expert advisor for the very first time. And afterwards, we use object create for the current symbol on the chart to create an object called rectangle. Therefore, we use the object type obg underscore rectangle. And if you mark that and press F1, you will see that there are a lot of other object types. You could, for example, use a button or a label. Each of these object types has different settings and values. In our case, the next parameter is 0, that is the main window, because the rectangle is drawn here where the candles are. For oscillators, you would see a separate window below. The object should be drawn from candle 30 to candle 0, and we want the upper border to be on the highest high of the highest candle. The lower border will be on the lowest low of the lowest candle within these 30 candles. Now we use object set integer on the main window to set the color for the object with the name rectangle. We use object property color for this and set the color to blue. And to fill the rectangle object, we use object property fill to also use blue to fill the rectangle. And that's about it. Now, if this was too fast for you, or if you don't know what all the code here does, you maybe want to watch one of the other videos in this basic video series first. Or maybe even the premium course might be interesting for you. You can find that one on our website. But for now, please click on the compile button or press F7. This worked without any errors, and if this is the case, you can click on this little symbol here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, we click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the new file simplechartobject.ex5, mark the visual mode here, and start a test. And here we are. Our object is drawn, and in this little video, you have learned how to automatically draw objects on your chart. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.